News 3 Sophia Choi with a Crime Tracker 3 report.
All right, when you need help, you expect officers to rush to your aid with the engine gunning. But if your emergency is a missing child, the sound of help arriving might just be the clip-clop of a horse. Tomorrow, Metro's Mounted Patrol marks 10 years of service, and we take a closer look in tonight's Crime Tracker 3 Family Focus.
On New Year's Eve, we have people like up against them like this. I mean, all over them, all night long.
That's
so
crazy, huh?
Yeah, it's crazy.
Most police officers don't groom their partners. Of course, most officers don't ride their 1,200-pound partners.
He's my partner, and I know exactly what he's going to do in different situations.
Officer Kelly Korb and Nakona are the veteran members of Metro's Mounted Police. They've been there since the beginning in 1998. You usually see the Mounted Patrol at work during big planned events like New Year's Eve or captivating a crowd of kids at a school. But that same power comes into play when a child is missing.
If we're looking for a lost child, we're bound to see little Johnny and this group of 100 kids that are following us down the street, or somebody knows where he is.
Fellow officer Cindy Smith says mounted officers have other advantages over officers in cars, both in rugged terrain and on busy streets.
We're raised up. We're able to see up over things. We can see a lot farther.
When we ride down the street, we're going 3 to 5 miles an hour. So we're talking to everybody that we see down the street.
All that contact with people requires careful attention.
We're approachable. We want people to come up to us. We want people to talk to us, ask us about our horses, and we want our horses to be clean so that people can come and pet them.
And preparing for close contact requires horses that don't get scared by loud noises or by unusual objects. Most horses would back off a big ball, but Metros are trained to get up close and push. Here's an example of how the Mounted Police can control crowds. Take a look. When the horses walk through, just by the sheer size of them, people move away. Both of these women spent years working as beat cops before earning this prestigious assignment, a job that sometimes doesn't feel like work.
We blend together like a family and we work well.
I've been riding him for 10 years, so he's been my partner since 1998, so I know him pretty well.
Metro's Mounted Patrol was born on July 31st, 1998, and as you can see from this video here, News 3 was there, and so was Officer Kelly Korb, who you just met. A Mounted Patrol from Scottsdale, Arizona, demonstrated their skills on Fremont Street, and that was enough to convince former Sheriff Jerry Keller to give it a try 10 years ago tomorrow.